Today's deadly hit and run on the Sawmill River Parkway. Junior Civilero Ventura of Yonkers is facing felony charges. Investigators say the 19-year-old was behind the wheel of the car that slammed into 18-year-old Zachary Dunn's car early yesterday morning, killing Dunn and injuring a passenger, according to police. Civilero Ventura then fled in another vehicle. Dunn had pulled over when his car broke down. Police say the investigation is ongoing and more charges are possible.